So the further apart the start and the release of the trigger is, the faster the projectile moves. Thank you.